The thyroid is minimally hypoallergenic and inhomogeneous. There are several econormal discrete lesions within. On ultrasound presentation, these lesions might be pathological nodules. The situation is more unequivocal in the left lobe. The large hyperechoic lesion in the upper part is very likely a pathological nodule. There is another, smaller nodule in the lower part of the lobe. The irregular margin of the lesions is explained by the infiltration of the thyroiditis.